win at Talladega.
Welcome to the next round, my friend.
In victory lane with the 10 crew, I've got crew chief Johnny Klossmeyer. I got Brett the Jackman. I got my buddy John over here, the tire carrier. Let's start with you guys. All day long out front, what's it like? How easy does it make your job to know that you guys have fast race cars and these cars are out front all the time?
It was a really impressive run. Awesome way to get into the next round.
Almirola to the lead!
Almirola comes out of four!
What's the pressure like on pit road to make sure you get guys on and off so you guys can team up like that?
To be honest with you, we have such a good group here that all of us have tons of confidence. It's speedway racing, so you never know what you're going to get.
Aric Almirola coming out of turn four. Saw an opportunity, moves to the outside of the 41. Kurt Busch runs out of gas, coming out of four.
We reset Sunday night, and we kind of went back and said, Monday, this is what we're going to do. And our whole team is at playoff level. And to be able to pull a win off right now is great.
Yes, I freaking love you guys.
Now that we got that win, the floodgates are going to open, and we're going to get some more.